Hey, good morning, everyone. Welcome to Peace, Love, and Ukulele Club. As most of you who have been here before know, we do what we call a mic check song, just to make sure that we're not too loud or too soft or too whatever. But it's also just so we can have a fun song to start the session off with. So this is Snoopy's Christmas, those of you who might remember from the 60s. So we're going to do this one for our mic check song. It's probably a little hot. So let me sing and then we can tell. All right, here we go. Let's give it a shot. I'll wait for you to come back. And we do have a couple extra mics up here today, so feel free to come up to the mics and sing. Society, which is from Sumter County. So thankful for everybody that has contributed. But we had one special person that really stepped up and contributed dozens of pairs of earrings, which made us go way over the top. And they were so grateful. We raised over $2,200 this year between all our performances and everything. So I have a small gift. For Diane, if you'd stand up, Diane, come on up here. Yay! mug. Thank you. All right. So most of these things are stuff you guys have heard me say a million times, but some of you guys are new, so I'm going to say them anyhow. Our website is a plethora of knowledge and information and fun things to do. There's business cards on the table that give you all the information, including our Facebook page, which we also have. And I contribute to that Facebook page every single day. That's one of my joys in the morning. We also have Dropbox with all of our music on it. If you're interested in Dropbox, sign up for it, and I'll give you permissions to access our Dropbox. We do have our Music Lover Showcase coming up in February. I still don't know. We haven't been told what day we're going to be performing. So, but it is Thursday the 9th, Friday the 10th from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. both days. So we'll be in there somewhere. And as soon as I know, I'll let you know. We also have a gig the following week on the 15th. I've had a few people approach me, but I could use a few more people. So if you're interested, that is on a Wednesday, the 15th of February. It's for the Winifred Ladies Luncheon. I only need about 16 people, and it'll be about an hour. So the very last thing I say with much sadness, but I have to do this for my own benefit. The Small Ukulele Group, Shook, I'm disbanding. Yeah. I've had it as long as I've had this one, but because I now have the performance group called Happy Together, and we rehearse every single week, my voice just can't take it anymore. Plus, it's a lot of work. So I sadly tell you that I'm disbanding, that we are finishing out the month of December, but as of January, we won't be having Shug any longer. And I know a lot of you people were, at one time or another, members of it, and you enjoyed it. And I did too, and I still do, and I'm going to be sad. Yes? Yes, I will keep the music forever up there for you. So you'll always have that access, and the music will still be on our website too. So I won't.
Will there be a Christmas picture of all of us?
Oh, I thank you for mentioning that. No, we're not doing a Christmas picture this year. We will do a January picture, which I think will have even more people here at that point.
Can I do Baby New Year?
Yeah, there you go. You would make a great Baby New Year, but I want to see you in the diaper, yeah. Yes, we'll be doing it in January. I don't know exactly when. I have to arrange it with our photographer. So I'll let you know, but it won't be the first week in January. So, but we'll do it outside on the stairway because it always looks really cool there. We won't have the Christmas tree, but it'll be all right. All right, let's get singing, guys. And thank you to Joyce again for doing our pedal. God, she has really saved us. Hallelujah. All right, as you guys know, we always start out with a little help from our friends. Here we go.
Again, I will learn help from my friends. Again, I Thank you. Thank you.
Here we go.
Yeah. I heard Gary's going to offer kazoo lessons. I didn't hear much kazoo coming from the audience. It was a Gary solo.
Oh, heavens no. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
That the C, A minor, D7, they're just one beat on each one of those. Boom,
yeah.
Boom, boom, boom.
Right. All the money goes to the Humane Society, so it's all right. I should have done that at the beginning.
Thank you. Falling in love.
she might get through all the music today. Woo-hoo! All right. Here we go.
Thank you.
for the day. I know we had so much fun today, didn't we? It went really fast.